Hot Rods came out to decide who was best on the night in their final.
Bosco Green here away. Freddie G gets a jump from Jess Russell. Cole ran on the inside number 21 car. Lorenz goes wide into the fence, but he's okay. 15 laps to remain. Oh, look at Lorenz. Straight into the car of the Russia. Looks like Jeff Russell's in big trouble. Sparks come out, and it looks expensive. Well, that's not good. Alrighty, it's pretty due at the moment. Got it cut to pieces if he can just stay there. Wayne Randall is the man in second spot. Greg Noble is out there, Satchers. Cole Randall, oh, look at Steve Robinson on the grass. Lorenz and Lou Asher doing a big battle out there, the two V8s. And there's 30 laps remaining. Alrighty, it's still Freddie Gill, well and truly out in front of the moment in number 37 car. Lorenz is in all sorts of trouble out there. In the 42 car, that's Lorenz. Oh, look at him. He's frantic. 11 laps to remaining. Freddie G. Oh, look at these two cars clash. It's Randall. Randall and Steve Robinson. Lou Asher's in some trouble. Gee, the track's slippery. And have a look at Lorenz. Completely sideways. 10 laps. Freddie G. Out in front and doing it easy. Wayne Randall. Greg Bulmer. Steve Robinson. Cole Randall, Lorenz, Lou Asher. Five laps remaining. There's Lorenz, I knew it had to happen. Straight across the infield, back onto the track. Man, that guy's mad. We got the timer on Freddie G. To go, thank you. Well, I'm sure they're in front of the man, Wayne Randall. And there's Steve Robinson inside of Greg Bulmer. And the caution flag goes to Steve Robinson. The caution flag goes for Steve Robinson. There's three laps to go. Greg Bulmer and Steve Robinson side by side. These are the two guys to watch. Peter Smith coming up to be lapped once again. There's the caution flag once again for Steve Robinson. Two laps to go. Lorenz is having trouble and he's lost it again. Alright, it's still Freddie G. Coming up for the white flag. One lap to go, the local champion, the Hillside Wreckers car. Fred G, the number 37 car, gets the white flag as he comes past our announcer stand. There's the white flag. Freddie G, Wayne Randall still hanging on for second spot. Steve Robinson tries to get through. He's hanging on. Can he get Wayne Randall on the last lap? They're on the last lap now, and Freddie G has done it easy. Fred G gets a checkered flag, Steve Robinson and Wayne Randall gets it. Steve Robinson in second spot, and that's the way they finish a very fast and a very frantic hot rod feature.